progressed. I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fill it with more bones under it. Take a look-see. What? Catch that meddling canine! Curses! Hello there, and once again everybody, we are P34 Video, welcoming you all back to Undertale. Now, some things have happened. First off, I know the episodes 1 and 2 were sort of spread out, but I want to keep it more consistent with this because this is such a fun game. It's just, I can't wait to get further into this, and I hope that people start to enjoy this, but I don't know, we'll see where it goes. Also, I'm sorry about this thing being here, my microphone new setup. I can't find a way to get it clear from my face, but, another thing I wanted to note, how many times I say I'm in this, but, no. So, as you all may or may not know, my computer needed to get fixed, so I lost my save file. So, in the last episode, we got captured by Papyrus. But, in this save, I had to go back and redo everything up to this point, so I technically have not been captured yet. And socked from the inside. So, we're technically going to be fighting Papyrus for the first time. Well, technically the third, but, and this is the first time. So, if there's anything that's screwed up with the story from last episode, I apologize, but I didn't want to purposely get captured by him again. You know what? I'm just going to, since you already saw this stuff in the last episode, I'm just going to skip through it. So, I'll meet you back in the fight. Behold, my special attack! What the heck? That's my special attack! Hey, you stupid dog! Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone! Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack! Oh well, I'll just use a really cool regular attack. Why is he getting ready for a regular attack? Here's an absolutely normal attack. Whoa. I barely moved an inch! Doggy! Cool. Dude. Oh no! Yo, I thought the thing was gonna, like, either dart really faster or something like that.
Well, it's clear you can't defeat me.
Yeah, I can see you shaking in your boots. Therefore I, the Great Papyrus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your turn to accept my mercy.
I did it. I came close to dying, but I didn't die.
No, I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne is going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard, and my friend Quantity will remain stagnant.
What should you say?
What a loser! No, I'm not gonna say that. Let's be friends.
Really? You want to be friends with me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. We haven't even had our first date, and I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Who knew that all I...
Screwed up that line, okay.
Who knew that all I needed to make cows was to give people awful puzzles and fight them?
Yes, that's logic.
You've taught me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through, and I'll give you direction to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit.
except someone with a powerful soul. Like you! That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is... well... he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" he'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyways, that's enough talking. I'll be at home. I'm being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date.
No words. No words at all.
Papyrus! There you are. So, you came back to have a date with me. You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time.
Where are we going?
My house!
I'm back. I just had to contemplate what just happened. Sorry. Let's continue now. I thought I was happy for spring break. Yeah, why is that room on fire? No, hold up. I've heard something that if you keep him doing this for a while... I want to see if this is true, because I've heard that if you keep him doing this for a while... I don't know, what is he supposed to say? Something like, "Man, I can't feel my legs anymore."
Wowee! Being a good host is a real workout!
Can I sit on the couch? You touch the couch. It makes a jangling sound. You find a bunch of loose coins inside the couch.
Yeah, I just took 20 cents from the couch! My brother always goes out to eat, but recently, he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, I don't know. But he filled it with a sugary, non-eddy substance. How absurd!
I want to get this glitch to happen.
Dang it, I screwed up.
I think I did, at least. Yeah, I messed it up. What's in here? The door's locked. Is that Santa's room or something? I wanna explore the kitchen more.
That's the trash can. Feel free to visit anytime. Aha! Interested in my food museum? Please.
Okay, I messed up that badly. The hall of fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but empty bags of chips.
Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fill it with more bones under it. Take a look-see. What? Catch that meddling canine! Curses!
Okay, let me collect my composure again. Oh my. I love this game. I'm still figuring stuff out, even though I've played through this already.
Sans! Stop playing that life with an... Stop plaguing my life with incidental music!
My grammar's not good today.
That's my room! If you finish looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date!
Sure, why not?
So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start a date?
Why not? Begin the date? Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, dating start!
Yo, I didn't get like any knockback packs there.
Dating start! Here we are, on our date! I've actually never done this before, but don't worry. You can't spell prepared without several letters for my name.
Now I have to contemplate whether to walk away again.
I snagged an official dating rulebook from the library! We're ready to have a great time! Let's see. Step 1. Press the Z key on your keyboard for the dating pad.
Oh my gosh.
Wowee! I feel so informed! I think we're ready for step 2! Step 2. Ask them on a date. Ahem! Human, I, the Great Papyrus, would go on a date with you!
I think I would like to go on a date with you.
Really? Wowee! I guess that means it's time for part 3! Step 3. Put on nice clothes to show you can.
Wait a second. Wear clothing? A bandage.
You're wearing clothing right now! Not only that, earlier today, you were also wearing clothing! No! Could it be? You wanted to be from the very beginning!
Yes. Yes, Papyrus!
No! You planned it all! You're way better at dating than I am! No! Your dating power! Nyah! Nyah-ha! Don't think you bested me yet! I, the Great Papyrus, have never been beaten at dating, and I never will! I can easily keep up with you! You see, I, too, can wear clothing! In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes, just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date! Behold!
Emotions of this game worse than Rocket League.
What do you think of my secret style? No! A genuine compliment!
I don't even know that I hit something down there.
However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid! This date won't escalate any further unless you find my secret. But that won't happen. My hat! Yeah! Well then, you found my secret! I suppose I have no choice! This is a present! A present just for you! Do you know what it is? Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right? But, oh, so wrong! This isn't any old plain pasta! This is an artisan's work! Silicon spaghetti finally aged on an oaken cast! And cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus! Human, it is time to end this! There is no way I can go on any further!
You take a small bite. Your face scratches up. Indescribable.
What a passionate expression! You must really love my cooking! And by extension, me! Maybe even more than I do! Ugh! Ugh! No! Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time for me that I told you. I, Papyrus.
Boy, is it hot in here or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. Are you cheating on me?
The virus, I thought we had something special.
I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean. I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the Great Papyrus, have failed. I fear just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I've only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No, wait! That's wrong! I can't fail at anything! Human, I'll help you through these trying times! I'll keep being your cool friend! And act like this null never happened! After all, you are very great! It would be tragic to lose your friendship! So please! Don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday, you'll find someone as great as me! Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best! Yeah. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me at any time. Platonically, I think.
I'm not good at vocabulary or long words.
Well, gotta go. Yeah.
What just happened? And did I not? I didn't equip that, did I? The bandage was thrown away. I'm sorry, the thing with sands just slayed me. But I'd say it's time we go on. Actually, yeah, give me 1 second. No, scratch that. No, never mind. I was going to check my recording time, but let's just keep going. I'll stop at some point soon. Because I know there's a spot that I at least want to try and get to. New area, oh boy. Hey! It's not an impression when it occurs with determination. Okay, so I was actually gonna stop recording now. That was 23 minutes. I record these things in like 40 to 50 minute sessions. What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to Grubby's. Wanna come? Why not? Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. Over here, I know a shortcut. Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone! Hey, Sans! Hi, Sans! Greetings, Sans! Hiya, Sansy! Hey, Sans, weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least a half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch! Here, get comfy. Whoops! Watch where you sit down here. Sometimes really put whoopee cushions on the seats. Anyway, let's order. What do you want? I'll take a burger. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grilby, we'll have a double order of burg. So, what do you think of my brother? Cool. Of course he's cool. He'd be cool with two of you weren't. If you wore that outfit every day, he'd only take that thing off if he absolutely had to. Oh well, at least he washes it. And by that I mean he wears it in the shower. Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? I love ketchup, man. Bon appetit! You tip the ketchup. The cap falls off now. Whoops. Forget about it. You can have mine. I'm not hungry anyway. Yay! Double burger! Double burger! Double burger! Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree, Papyrus tries real hard. I like how he keeps trying to be a part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him in. Of course, she she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, when she woke up and saw him still waiting there, seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's still a work in progress. So wait, does that mean you just sat out there all night? Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. What the? Have you ever heard of a talking flower?
Hold up, did he just freeze time or something?
Yes, I've seen talking flowers. So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. There's something to them, and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Pius told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, the flower appears and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Someone must be using echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work that long.
You weren't working! You said it yourself!
Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? It's just... No, I can't put it. Just kidding. Grilly, put it on my tab. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. Can I still take the burger? I want my burger! Gruber says that your food's probably cold by now.
I want my burger! I want my burger!
The jukebox is broken. Aw, man. Okay, then, let's move along. What's down here? Ooh, more stuff. What's this? Let's play Monsters and Humans. Okay.
What?
Okay, that's a thing. I'm just gonna let that happen and walk away. Nothing up here. I swear, if that's how he's keeping the river cold. Let's see, I haven't checked the mailboxes. It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Look inside? Why not? It's empty. Sans sack is mail. Lol. La 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 la. Yeah, so we got some more time. Now, let's move on to the next area at last. I love this game so much, and I'm so glad that I actually decided to start uploading it again. I mean, granted, I know that in the last episode I said that I recorded it, like, not too long after the first one, but I never really uploaded it. That's the problem here. Like, that was the big thing. Use the box. What's in it? Nothing. No! That... What? I have to clear that? Yeah, I did it! It wasn't that hard, actually. Oh my, Papyrus.
Hi, Undyne. I'm here with my daily report. Regarding that human I called you about earlier.
Huh?
Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What? Did I capture them? Well, no. I tried very hard, Undyne. But in the end, I failed. What? You're going to take the human soul yourself? But Undyne, you don't have to destroy them, you see. You see? I understand. I'll help you in any way that I can.
Undyne, no! No!
Oh,
Okay, so does everyone have the ability to teleport like sans? What's Aika doing here?
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome! I'm so jealous! What did you get? What did you do to get her attention? Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Just get some like it's nothing.
A feeling of dread hangs over you, but you stay determined.
Undyne, oh boy.
What's this say? When four bridge seeds align in the water, they will sprout. Oh. Yo, it sounds like a squeaky toy. Oh my gosh, that's adorable. Yes, here we are in Waterfall now. There's one thing that I want to do in this playthrough that I never did in my original, only because I didn't know where it was. Like, I knew it was a thing, but I didn't know exactly where it was. Aaron flexes in. Flex, you flex. Aaron flexes twice as hard. Attack increase for you two.
Flexing contest. Okay, flex more.
Yo, what does that have to do with flexing? It looks like tears of sadness and despair. Aaron is ready for your next flex. You flex harder. Aaron flexes thrice as hard. Attack increase for you two.
Nice. I won't lose, though.
I swear, it looks like the dude's crying. Aaron is ready for your next flex. You flex. Aaron flexes very hard. He flexes himself out of the room. You won 0 XP and 30 gold. Okay. I only need 2 for this one. I do. I'm gonna do this one. Oh shoot. This fell. Okay, yeah, you have to align 4. That's right. Okay, I see it now. There we go, that works. Ring.
Hello, this is Papyrus. How did I get this number? It was easy. I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours. So, what are you wearing? I'm asking for a friend. She thought she saw you wearing a bandana. Is that true? Are you wearing a bandana?
No,
no. You aren't wearing a bandana. Got it. You're my friend, so I trust you 100%. Have a nice day.
Yo, I just lied to Papyrus. That's not great friendship. Uh-oh. I'm not even gonna try that. She has water to clean you. And hops around excitedly.
Sweet, green means clean.
Yo, what? Oh, this thing's healing. 0 XP and 25 gold. Dang, I'm getting some cheese. Can I look into the telescope or something? Look to the telescope? Yes. Check wall. Yeah, I thought that my eye would have like a ring around it or something at least. Ancient writing covers the wall. You can just make out some words. War of humans and monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear.
Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of one single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Its power allows them to persist outside the human body even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul is a horrible beast with unfathomable power. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing.
Now come back.
I have a feeling Undyne's gonna be here because this is the only place for the shadow.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No,
Undyne, don't do this. Let's talk. We can talk about this, Undyne. Undyne, listen to me. You're gonna have to focus here.
Listen to me, dang it!
She walks right up to me.
Oh shoot, she did.
A monster kid.
Oh my gosh, she actually touched me.
I guarantee you that's what it's gonna say.
Yo, did you see that? Until I just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again.
Man, aren't you unlucky? If you were standing just a little bit to the left, yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Yo, I'm sure that if I were standing a little more to the left, she would have had my head. This cheese has been sitting too long. A magic crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. Knowing that the mouse might one day extract the cheese from the magical crystal fills you with determination. Sansy boy again.
I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's only 50,000 G to use the premium telescope.
But since I know you, you can use it for free.
How's about it?
Use the telescope? Why not? Yo, it's all red. What the? I should have figured as much. What's down here, though? Is this like the way that I gotta go? Ring.
Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember when I asked you about your clothes? Well, if anyone didn't know, her opinion of yours is very murdery. Well, worry not, dear human. Papyrus would never betray you. You said you are not wearing a bandana, so of course I actually told her. You indeed were wearing a It pained me to tell her such a bold-faced lie, but since you aren't wearing a bandana, she surely won't attack you. Now you're safe and sound. Wowee! This is hard. I just want to be everyone's friend.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have lied to him. Or is it just gonna be... He told her that no matter what. Oh. Okay, that happened. Yo, what the? Oh my gosh!
Hey there. Noticed you were here.
I'm Onion-san. Onion-san, you here? You're visiting Waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh?
Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. Even though the water's getting so shallow here, I have to sit down all the time, but... Hey, that's okay. It's been moving... It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium, like all my friends did. And the aquarium's full anyway, so even if I wanted to, I...
That's okay, though. You hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything, you hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear?
Hey, there. That's the end of the room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In waterfall...
Okay, then. Electric attacks? What?
That's a hum? You hum a funky tune. Chiron follows your melody.
Yay! 30 gold! Okay, now what's up here? Not even gonna bother. Not even gonna bother with that. Oh, excuse me. I'm dying here. I need a drink. Stone statue or of some sort. Umbrellas. Take an umbrella? Take one. You took an umbrella. Yay! That kid. Why are you here? Yo, you got an umbrella. Awesome. Let's go. This is just one spot that rains. Man, Undyne is so cool. She beat up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I'd go to bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. Okay, when's this rain gonna stop? So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. You know, come to school and teaching class about responsibility and stuff. And that got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. That would get her arrested. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. I'm sorry, this kid's talking. It's getting really annoying really fast. No! No more talking from you. Yay. Turn the umbrella, put it back. Return the umbrella. Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you wanna see Undyne, right? Climb on my shoulders. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I'll always find a way to get through. He says that he falls down. The sound of muffled rain in the cave top fills you with determination. Oh, brother. Undyne ahoy! Undyne, why do you want to kill me so badly? Yo, legit, where do I go? Diamonds really hate me. Oh no.
Undyne with all my god!
Is she supposed to show up or something? Or what's supposed to happen?
Wow, this one went from 0 to 100 real fast!
She just cut off like over half of the bridge!
It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down. Haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Evan? Huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Okay, then I guess I'm never gonna know what your name is, nice kid. Or whatever you are. Oh, brother!
Doing the sinless same treasure of determination. Alright, sorry about that again, guys. My phone keeps going off, as does everything else. Isn't that the dummy from Toriel's place? Okay, then. Ha ha ha, it's just like you to run away. I'm a ghost person. When you talk to them, and blah blah blah. I really don't care, I just want to get past you. Horrible, shocking, unbelievable. It spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul right out of your body. Oh, you dummies, watch where you're having your magic attack. Hey, you. If we had said anything about magic, I'll defeat you and take your soul. I'll use your sword across the barrier. Dummy is bouncing around in bullets. I'll stand in the window of a fancy store. Now dummy is doing an armor god answer. Then everything I want will be mine! That dummy is getting caught in all over the dialogue box. Huh, yeah, I guess an elephant, my cousin. Okay, same name. What was the name again? Same name. Whatever, whatever, whatever! Foolish, foolish, foolish! Pitiful, pitiful, pitiful! Yo, this dummy's got some major anger issues. None of those even hit him! Pitiful, pitiful, pitiful! Oh, come on! Guys, dummies, dummies, dummies! Remember, I said not to shoot at me. Well, failures. You're fired. You're all being replaced.
Now you see my true power, buying in people that aren't garbage. Dummies, boots, magic, dummy bots, magic missiles.
Smells like a cloak.
Dummy bots, try again.
That dummy glares me in the mirror.
Dummy bots, you're awful. Can I kill this thing yet? Dummy bots, final attack.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even see my health. God dang it! I didn't even check my health. I wasn't paying attention to that. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it! Well guys, I guess that's probably gonna wrap it up for this episode. I hope you have all enjoyed, and if you want to see more Undertale, then be sure to show me some support, guys, by smashing that like button down below, or maybe even leaving it in the comments telling me you want me to do more Undertale. And also, if you want to see more, there's another method for you to try out, and if you are new to the channel and you want to see more Undertale or Minecraft videos, then be sure to smash that subscribe button and join me here today. Any and all support is always appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I see you all next time. Peace!